Disaster strikes Wayne Boyd, who has to get off his bike to take a look. Whatever Wayne's problem, it cost him time. But at least he's back on board.